Time for another cool segment, as we like to call Wake Up and Go, segment where we feature some of the hottest spots to visit near a major city.
So this week we are heading south and looking at destinations near our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. Travel and Leisure digital project editor Sarah Spagnuolo has some great ideas for some weekend getaways. We love having you here. How you doing?
I'm great. It's good to see you guys.
All right. Mid-Atlantic is where we're starting here.
Cherry blossoms.
Yes. They're blooming right now.
Exactly. Peaking. They're blooming right now. And it's actually the Cherry Blossom Festival will take place now through April 14th. So I have three destinations. If you were in the area to see the beautiful flowers, or if you're just looking for something in the destination.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, Alexandria.
So Alexandria is a great choice because you can access the cherry blossoms just 20 minutes outside of the city on the western banks of the Potomac River, mm-hmm. But you pay significantly less. So the Morrison House Hotel is what you're looking at there. Mm-hmm. Rates there start at $165 a night. So it really doesn't get more affordable if you want to access the museums and everything that you can see in D.C. And look, a beautiful weekend weather.
Yeah, it is, to walk around the tidal basin, really.
Just it's kind of cool, too, kind of hip, very like Georgetown, only not as much
exactly.
Traffic.
There's townhouses and quirky boutiques, and it's an affordable destination as well.
All right, so let's look at our next pick here, and it's a city brimming with revolutionary history, from what I hear.
Exactly. So Baltimore, Maryland, I love it both for its history and for its art scene. In fact, the Contemporary Arts Museum just opened a new wing, so if you're looking to see Andy Warhol or Jasper mm-hmm. Johns, this is a great choice.
And the Four Seasons
this
is spectacular.
Looks
so that's what I'm talking about today. So
wow.
It's a brand new hotel. It opened in 2011, 235 rooms. There's a terrace, an infinity pool, a great spa, a 24-hour gym. So if you want to stay at a Four Seasons, you're looking for a luxurious weekend, this is a great choice.
And I wouldn't leave the hotel.
Exactly. Well, $339
a
night.
And there's the forecast. Looking some rain on Friday, but then Saturday and Sunday looking good.
Yeah.
And then finally, if you like a little wine, you got a great getaway for us.
So Barboursville, Virginia is one destination in Virginia that's having that emerging wine region. It's located just 2 hours south of the city. Here you can mm-hmm. stay at 1804 Inn, where you'll sleep in four-poster beds. You'll relax in clawfoot tubs. Mm. They have a cooking school, so you can learn how to bake fresh bread or sharpen your knife skills. Pardon the pun.
As it were. Yeah. Get it?
You might not want to drink and sharpen the knives at the same time.
There's the forecast for Barboursville. You can see, look at the temperatures in the, there we go. Temperatures will be up into the 70s by Sunday.